Accurate quantity takeoffs, cost estimates, and high-quality documentation are crucial to the architect's workflow. Get more accurate building material schedules and cost estimates thanks to new component properties. Let's look at a few examples. Here you can see a composite wall with masonry block core, fiber sound insulation, and gypsum plasterboard skins. The wall is crossed by a smaller and larger MEP penetration. We need to calculate the quantities of the various materials in different ways. Even though there are holes in the wall, we need to buy the entire gypsum board and the insulation rolls or boards. Therefore, we need the gross area for both materials. For the core of the wall, however, we need the net quantities or special conditional values. How does this work in practice? Open the new Enhanced Calculation Rules dialog under Project Preferences and set up Component Level Conditional Rules beyond the Element Level Rules. Use Building Material Classification to control what components the rules should be applied to. In this example, the concrete block, structural building material, which is the core of the composite, is classified as concrete masonry. For the concrete masonry material classification, we don't subtract holes that are smaller than 0.5 square meters. To comply with local standards, set up component level rules for the volume as well. User-defined and configurable conditions make it easy to list components based on their material contingent function. Let's look at the calculation results in the schedule. The gross areas are shown for all three materials. For the concrete core, we can also see the conditional value, since we have a larger and a smaller hole. For the net area, both holes have been subtracted. But in the case of the conditional value, only the bigger one was, because the other one is smaller than the size that was set up in the project calculation rules to be ignored. You can rely on error-free, auto-synced schedules and accurate calculations generated by Archicad. To learn more about Archicad, visit graphisoft.com.